Hi friends, today we will know about the Meckel's diverticulum or diverticulum ilii. Meckel's diverticulum means the persistent proximal part of vitella intestine duct. This is the vitella intestine duct in the fetal life. So usually it will obliterate in the fetal life, but in some models it will remain. So it is called as the persistent proximal part of the vitella intestine duct is known as the Meckel's diverticulum. This is the foregut, this is the midgut, and this is the hindgut. This midgut will make a communication with the yolk sac through the vitella intestine duct. This is the vitella intestine duct. This will disappear in the 6th week of intrauterine life, but in some adults it will remain. Look here, this is the ileum and this is the proximal part of the vitella intestine duct. This is the proximal part. This midgut will make a piles of small intestine. So here the persistence of the proximal part remains here, whereas the distal part it will obliterate by the presence of the proximal part of the vitella intestine duct. In the adult life we call it as a Meckel's diverticulum. This is the apex of the Meckel's diverticulum. This apex will attach us to the umbilicus or anterior abdominal structures through the fibrous band, or sometimes this fibrous band will attach us to the mesentery. Let's see some points regarding the Meckel's diverticulum. This Meckel's diverticulum will be seen in the 2% of the subjects, and this is 2 inches long. It is 2 feet or 60 centimeters proximal to the ileocecal wall. And this Meckel's diverticulum, from outside to inside, this consists of 4 layers: outer serosa layer, beneath that we will see the muscularis mucosa, and then submucosa, and then mucosa layer. In the muscularis mucosa, usually we will see outer longitudinal inner circular layer. In the mucosa layer, we will see occasional goblet cells and oxyntic cells. These oxyntic cells will release a HCl, and on the walls of this Meckel's diverticulum, we will see pancreatic like tissue will be there. Now we will see the clinical aspects of this Meckel's diverticulum. Some coils of the small intestine, they will encircle this fibrous band. Due to their encircling, there will be the intestinal obstruction will be seen in that condition. And this is congenital anomaly. By the presence of oxyntic cells in the mucosa layer, we will see peptic ulcers will lead to the perforation. In any inflammation of this Meckel's diverticulum will lead to the same pain, which will resembles like that of an appendicitis. These are the clinical aspects. This is the short answer which will be asked in the examinations. Thank you.